Subscribe and click the bell icon for more interesting content. This content is taken from other sources and it is known to be true. The Umbrella Man. This story is from a student in Shimla. It was a holiday in school and a friend and I had planned to chill at the Mall Road. However, by the time we reached Mall Road, it was already 7 PM. We had coffee, enjoyed clicking pictures, and at 9 PM we started walking back to our respective homes. I had barely walked a few hundred meters when it started drizzling. I was at a section of a road which was very quiet and had no shops, but some of the street lights were still on. As I walked further, I saw a man with an umbrella walking a few feet ahead of me. I thought it would be a good idea to join him if he was going the same way, so I started jogging to catch up with him. I shouted hello and the man turned around. His age must have been around 60, but what surprised me was the fact that despite having an umbrella, he was completely drenched. I walked slowly with him for a while. Perhaps I didn't want to be near him anymore, so I stopped and he had also stopped. There was complete silence. Just when I could feel the fear, a police vehicle stopped behind me. They asked me what I was doing here alone. When I told them the story, they said I was alone. There was no one there with an umbrella and that I should stop sleepwalking. The Running Ghost. The story is from a shop owner in Delhi. It was Saturday and my friends in Delhi had planned a sudden get-together. It was already 10:30 PM. I quickly completed my work and grabbed my car keys to drive to my friend's place. As I was on my way, I noticed a distant, very thin and weak figure chasing my car in the rearview mirror. I ignored it initially, but when I looked again in the mirror, the figure was still running and the distance between my car and the figure had reduced. Immediately, I considered it and simply accelerated my car and got out of there. Dumas Beach. This story is from a software engineer in Delhi. I had heard many horror stories surrounding the Dumas Beach in Surat. So I was at the Dumas Beach last year. It was around 7 PM and I was enjoying photography. And then I suddenly heard someone screaming. I had noticed a few children playing in the water a while ago, but most of them had left. I waded into the water to see if anyone was in trouble. Suddenly, I felt a strong push by a pair of hands on my back and I fell into the water. Even though I knew swimming, a fear of drowning overpowered me. Perhaps I was in shock with everything that happened in the last minute. I managed to swim back to the beach and I was shocked to realize how far into the sea I had wandered. It was hard to believe how it could happen. I don't know whether something happened, but I waded so far into the sea that I had to swim for a good minute to get back to the beach. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, please encourage us by subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon.